Red Dead Redemption 2 gameplay. So we've attacked a Driscoll camp and captured an O'Driscoll called Kieran. We're also going to rob a train that the O'Driscolls, that we found out from the O'Driscolls. But before so, I am going to check on our old pal Pearson here. What happened to his hand? I am very tired. No. I think I just ruined it. Oh. Really hard, like just trying to notice a white trail in snow. There we go. But you should, like, when you're later on the game, you can get you turns in to get money. So once like yes, you can go to the butchers and just like sell the carcasses, and you can skin them. Skin the animal, and then get money for the pelt as well. Or like you can give it to your gang for food supplies, and if you donate pelt, you can get. If you donate pelt, you can add to the gang's funds.
Maybe that can be salted off and get some scratch.
Maybe sorry, mister. Hey, I just wanted to kill it. Didn't the bear head up this way and be going that way? Also, you see, burned it on something.
Not too bad, Mr. Moore. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher.
Okie dokie.
Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years. We're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Make the good stew. Need it. It's been a tough few days.
A few days later. Jack is John's son.
Just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we going this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Jack, come on.
What do you want from me, Jose?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Jose. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have is in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob!
We're robbing now. Actually, I'm gonna end it. I think I'm gonna end it here 1 minute. Just wanna check how long we've been running for. Going for. 20 minutes, yes. Yeah, yeah. It's about time to leave it here. So thank you Fortune, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.